Hello, TikTok fans and One Direction fans. What's up? Hey. I hope you guys are ready for Thanksgiving and Christmas. I hope you guys are ready. Is everybody ready for some Christmas? What's everybody doing for?
Wait.
That is correct. We did reach 1,000 likes. We or no 1,000 followers and 3,036 likes. We just did. Thank you. Hello there. Hello. 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 There, white car. Hello. Hello there. Hello there. Hello, hello, and hello. Hey everybody who's following me and likes our videos. Thank you guys so much for checking out my channel. I appreciate every single one of you. Thank you guys, every single one of you for following. And I love every single one of you. Thank you. Now, I just like to know, what is your favorite cartoon game? Hey everybody, it's Alexis. I need you guys to play some hip-hop music. Now, what I want you to do is I want you to turn up to 50 to 100% loudness, where nobody can hear a thing. Thank you so much, and don't forget to have a good night, and wink.
Hello, everybody from TikTok, what's up? Well, you guys know, Happy Friday. I hope you guys enjoy today.
Who likes the Story of My Life song from One Direction? Yeah. It's like my hair. Does my hair look good? I think my hair looks really good.
Good morning, everybody. Happy, well, good afternoon, TikTok. It's good to see you again.
Hey everybody here on TikTok, just let you guys know, tomorrow, Jesse is going live tomorrow. I want all of you to go join her live tomorrow. I want everybody on my group here. So if this is anybody's first time on TikTok right now or first time seeing my video, hello, this is Austin. How you guys doing today? I want to know, what is anybody's favorite hobbies? Or what is anybody's favorite hobby? It'd be great. Have a good night, everybody. We got more TikTok videos coming tomorrow. Have a good night, everybody. We got more TikTok videos coming tomorrow.
Hey, what's up, TikTok? I know it's been a little while, but I wanted to know, how's everybody's day been, and who are you guys cheering for in the World Series, the baseball World Series? Who are you guys cheering for? Hey, what's up, TikTok? I know it's been a little while, but I wanted to know, how's everybody's day been, and who are you guys cheering for in the World Series, the baseball World Series? Who are you guys cheering for?
Hello, everybody. Welcome. What is up, guys? Hello, you guys. Have a wonderful day. Yeah, have a wonderful day.
Hello, everybody. Just want to let you know, here I'm from TikTok. I'm back. Sorry about that. Sorry for that long break I've been taking. But hey, just to let you guys know, I'm back. And I want you guys, first of all, to go do something. Sure, you want to say hello to my TikTok followers? My 2,082 followers? You want to say hello? Hello, everybody. Just want to let you know, here I'm from TikTok. I'm back. Sorry about that. Sorry for that long break I've been taking. But hey, just to let you guys know, I'm back. And I want you guys, first of all, to go do something.
Give up
Susie's broken life. So in my life. So in. Give up. Susie's broken life. So in my life. So in.
Hey Jesse, can you go live on your lunch break? Thank you, Jesse.
Wait. Renegade.
Day 42 days away from Christmas Day. I hope you are ready to celebrate Christmas Day. We are wishing you guys a Merry, Merry Christmas. What's up, everybody? What's up? What's up, everybody? Welcome to TikTok, the TikTok Austin 1998 channel. D. What's up, everybody? What's up? What's up, everybody? Welcome to TikTok, the TikTok Austin 1998 channel. D.
Wow, this is amazing, right? This is cool. I like this. This is pretty cool. Wow, this is amazing, right? This is cool. I like this. This is pretty cool.
Alexa, play Heartthrob Radio. Alexa, play Baby Shark. Alexa, play Heartthrob Radio. Alexa, play Baby Shark. How's it going here, TikTok? How you guys been doing today? I hope you guys are having a good day and a great day. I sure hope so, because it'd be a good day for everybody, right? It'd be a good day for everybody, right? And I'd love to know who...
Guys, holy moly donut shop.
Holy moly donut shop.
What's up, guys? Welcome back.
Guys, holy moly donut shop.
Holy moly donut shop.
What's up, guys? Welcome back.
I've been going through this hole like it's a drive through, call it in and out. I'ma go ahead and fuck it once and then you know I'm pulling out. I've been waiting for a call from her, but recently my phone dropped. Yeah, they said that I ain't shit, but I'm the only one they talk about.
Hey, I can't fuck with you. Hey,
I've been going through this hole like it's a drive through, call it in and out. I'ma go ahead and fuck it once and then you know I'm pulling out. I've been waiting for a call from her, but recently my phone dropped. Yeah, they said that I ain't shit, but I'm the only one they talk about.
Hey, what's up, everybody? Happy Tuesday. Hey, what's up, everybody? Happy Tuesday. Yeah, scratch yourself there. There you go, Sophie. Hello, everybody. Welcome to the final part, part three. This is going on Instagram. What is everybody going to do for this week? I'd love to hear about what you guys are going to do this week. Are you guys going to do TikTok videos or what? What are you guys going to do this week? And thank you for 95,000 likes. Thank you. What is everybody going to do for this week? I'd love to hear about what you guys are going to do this week. Are you guys going to do TikTok videos or what? What are you guys going to do this week? And thank you for 95,000 likes. Thank you. Welcome to part two. This is your first time watching me eat. I've done this before. Does this look very warm? Well, guess what? Everybody has to stick around for welcome to part two. This is your first time watching me eat. I've done this before. Does this look very warm? Mm-hmm.
Well, guess what? Everybody has to stick around for...
What is your favorite kind of cookie? Is it Oreo and M&M's or chocolate on it? What's your favorite kind of cookie? I'd love to hear that. Love to hear what your favorite kind of cookie... What is your favorite kind of cookie? Is it Oreo and M&M's or chocolate on it? What's your favorite kind of cookie? I'd love to hear that. Love to hear what your favorite kind of cookie...
Hi, everybody. You guys ready to watch me for a little bit? Yeah? Hey, Ricky Matthew. Pay attention. Pay attention, Ricky and Matthew. I want you guys to not eat. Oh, Matthew, by the way, how many miles did you go for at the track today? 100? Cool. This is going on TikTok, everybody. On YouTube, too. Stick around. Hi, everybody. You guys ready to watch me for a little bit? Yeah? Hey, Ricky Matthew. Pay attention. Pay attention, Ricky and Matthew. I want you guys to not eat. Oh, Matthew, by the way, how many miles did you go for at the track today? 100? Cool. This is going on TikTok, everybody. On YouTube, too. Stick around.
Hello, everybody. This is Making Stroganoff. Now, if you guys have ever had this before, it actually tastes really good. Have you guys ever had Stroganoff before, everybody? And by the way, this is the second time warming this up. Hello, everybody. This is Making Stroganoff. Now, if you guys have ever had this before, it actually tastes really good. Have you guys ever had Stroganoff before, everybody? And by the way, this is the second time warming this up.
Cool. Alright, cool. You like water at Starbucks, correct? Okay, cool. Well, water's pretty good. I gotta admit that. Water is pretty good. That's for sure. It's really good. I really appreciate you guys. Thank you. Yeah, I miss you too. Thank you. Yeah, I miss you too. Thank you.
That's a pretty good video.
You want me to get you a shout-out? Because I can give you a shout-out on TikTok. Because, hey, everybody. Pretty soon, go follow this person. Go follow them. Yeah, go follow this person for me. Thank you.
Dance party. I want to see a dance party.
Wow, this is pretty cool too.
Yay, everybody. Yay. Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, am I a puppy? Woof, woof.
Hi. How you doing tonight? I hope you're having a great night. I surely hope so. It'd be fantastic if you guys were having a great night. I just love to know, how's school going? Is it going good? I hope so. Hi. How you doing tonight? I hope you're having a great night. I surely hope so. It'd be fantastic if you guys were having a great night. I just love to know, how's school going? Is it going good? I hope so. And part three, here's what's gonna happen, is Matthew, if he wins, he could go live on TikTok. That's exactly what I just said in the second one. Now, the loser has to have pie in the face and wear a dress.
Hello, everybody. If you guys have no idea who I am yet, this is Austin. Austin1998 on TikTok. How you guys doing today? I just want to check in with everybody. It's been a little while since I've been on. Hello, everybody. If you guys have no idea who I am yet, this is Austin. Austin1998 on TikTok. How you guys doing today? I just want to check in with everybody. It's been a little while since I've been on. What's up, TikTok?
What letter do you want to guess?
I hope you guys are having a great day out there. What's up, TikTok?
What letter do you want to guess?
I hope you guys are having a great day out there. Hey, everybody. Why is it raining? Is it raining outside? Oh, no. Oh, now that's cool. I like that. That's really cool. Hey! Look at this, guys. Wow. That's hey, everybody. Thank you. Hey, everybody. Why is it raining? Is it raining outside? Oh, no. Oh, now that's cool. I like that. That's really cool. Hey, look at this, guys. Wow. That's hey, everybody. Thank you. Hi, everybody. This is my sweet Daisy May. You guys know her from TikTok. She's so adorable. Football! Oh yeah! Ha ha! Hi, sir. How you doing today? Have a good day? Hi, sir. How you doing today? Have a good day? Ta-da! It is officially 23,046 followers, 16K right at the top. Thank you guys so much. Have a wonderful day. I just want to ask you guys a pretty simple question. Do you guys remember this YouTube series I made 7 to 8 months ago? Do you guys remember this pretty well? Well, I got some good news. We're trying to bring that series back. And I might have a secret game I might bring on this YouTube channel. I have two games I might bring on this YouTube channel. You'll find out what it is. Will I post them? I can't tell you what game it is because that's gonna spoil it for you. But all I'm gonna do is I'll give you a good hint. Okay, not a hint, but I'll give you a little clue what the first letter is. Starts with an M. And the second one also starts with a W. There you go. There's your first two clues. Have a good night. Guessing game. everybody has to guess what it is. You just say it louder behind your computer screen, or behind your phone screen, or by your laptop, wherever you're watching this video, somewhere in the world. You have to say it loud. I can't hear you. You just speak up, everybody. You have to speak up, everybody. Speak up loudly and clearly. Now, 3, 2, 1, say it really loud. 1, 2, 3, go. You're not even close. Okay, hello everybody. What's up? Hey, it's so good to see all of you guys again. First time in a while, huh? So I don't think I do this very much, but I need to do this a little bit more. Now, have you guys noticed a couple things? My hair is getting a little bit long. Up here. And I've been doing YouTube for 3 years now. And it's feeling pretty good right now. I'm feeling pretty good. Now, if you guys have never followed me on my YouTube channel or TikTok or Instagram, here are the free accounts I want you guys to follow. The first account that I want you guys to follow is Nelson1998 on TikTok. That's the first account I want you guys to go follow. If you guys can go follow that, then I would appreciate that. The second channel I need you guys to go follow is called Awesome Games. Go follow that too on YouTube. Thank you. And finally, go follow Astro's Biggest Fan on Instagram. There you go. There's your free accounts. I need you guys to go follow. But just want to check in with everybody today. Now, I want you guys to realize it's almost midnight. But I need you guys to also realize we need to do videos like this a little bit more often. Like sometimes. Not very much. Because I'm really working on a lot of big ideas I want to do for the month of April and at the end, the end of the year. It's a bit of a lot to work on. I have a little video idea I want to do on that day at the end of 2021. I got a video idea I want to do. I'm not sure what it's going to be yet, but I'm sure it's going to be something good. But let's see what it is first. I don't know what it's going to be yet. I've not made up my mind on that yet. This is for you guys to know, we don't have a Playlist Live 2021. We have a Playlist Live in 2022. Now, I'm not trying to remind you when it is, but I just wanted to remind you guys of something pretty important. Number one. When I do get there, I want you guys to make some noise. And make some loudness and screaming and stuff like that. Like over the last 4 years. And hey, here's something good. Here's a little bit of good news. So the 16th of April, I'll be fully vaccinated. On the 16th of April. But anyway, another good thing is who's excited for some baseball. Who's everybody cheering on? Actually, I'd like to know who's everybody cheering on. See this? We get some baseball right here for you guys. Right here. Yep. Look back at this, guys. Here's some baseball for you. And I want you guys to know this is 2021 baseball. If you want to remember what year we're in. But yeah, actually, one thing I'm really excited about for 2021 is to grow my TikTok account the most. My YouTube account, it's gonna keep going, okay? We are gonna keep this YouTube channel going. We're at, keep it going. When I've seen my videos, I do want to let you guys know My first ever video here on YouTube will be in the eye, the white eye, up there somewhere. It will be up there somewhere. And I will figure out how to get it up there for you guys to watch it. Anyway, Mr. Austin. Hey, I just wanted to ask you, how is your channel doing? How's your YouTube and TikTok and Instagram channel doing? Oh, good? Okay, good to know. Yeah, everybody, Austin told me he has 16,000 likes on TikTok. 16,000 likes and 500 likes. And this ad, he has 23,000 and something followers on TikTok. That is absolutely amazing. Yes, that is very amazing. I am so proud of Mr. Austin for doing that. Hey buddy, you're doing a great job. Let's see. Okay, what team could you guys cheer on, everybody, for baseball season this summer? Or coming up on a big day? Yeah. Just wondering. And does anybody know who, I have actually a pretty good friend I want you guys to go follow on TikTok if you're here on YouTube somewhere. His name is Ryan. 1985. Need you guys to go follow him. He would appreciate the follow. I'm sure he would appreciate it. And, yeah. Pretty much. Yeah, here's a good idea we could do, guys, for coming up in the future. See, the ideas I want to do, I know it's been, well, let's see. I would say it's probably been like 7 to 9 or 8 months since I last posted a Toontown video playthrough. I know it's been a while, but we will try to get back to that as soon as I can. And I hope you guys are excited to get back to that as soon as possible. I hope you guys are getting ready for that, actually, because I'm going to start coming up with some ideas, what we can do here. Stick around for this video if you want. But all I gotta say, guys, out of all this YouTube things I've accomplished, all the YouTube milestones I've accomplished so far, thank you guys for being with me for this long. Thank you guys. And sayonara. Gracias, everybody. Gracias. If anybody can speak gracias, say gracias back. Okay. Anyway, have a good night, guys. And hey, actually, you know what else my another big milestone I want to accomplish? In 2021, I know we will accomplish this, but we are going to accomplish 2,000 videos on this YouTube channel. We will accomplish that at the end of the year, and we are going to work super hard to make that happen. 2,000 videos. That seems like a lot, but it seems like a lot of videos, right? If I got it wrong about that, does that sound even right? 2,000 videos? How's that even possible? Like, come on. How's that even possible? How can we keep doing 2,000 videos? Like, I don't understand that. I bet you guys don't understand it probably very well either, huh? Anyway, have a good night. I hope you both feel the sparks by the end of the drive. I hope you know she's the one by the end of the night. I hope you never ever felt more free till you're friends. Hey, J. Jesse, could you go live on your lunch break? Thank you, Jesse.
Wait.
Away from Christmas Day. I hope you are ready to celebrate Christmas Day. We are wishing you guys a Merry, Merry Christmas. What's up, everybody? What's up? What's up, everybody? Welcome to TikTok. The TikTok, Austin 1998 channel. D. Alexa, play Heartthrob Radio. Alexa, play Baby Shark.
Hey, 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 I been going through this hole like it's a drug, you call it in and out. I'ma go ahead and fuck her once and then you know I'm pulling out. I been waiting for a call from her, but recently my phone dropped. Yeah, they say that I ain't shit, but I'm the only one they talk about.
Hey, I can't fuck with you, hey.
Holy moly, donut shop.
What's up, guys? Welcome back.
Guys, holy moly, donut shop.
Holy moly, donut shop.
What's up, guys? Welcome back. How's it going here, TikTok? How you guys been doing today? I hope you guys are having a good day and a great day. I sure hope so, because it'd be a good day for everybody, right? It'd be a good day for everybody, right? And I'd love to know who...
I've been going through this hole like it's a drug, you call it in and out. I'ma go ahead and fuck her once and then you know I'm pulling out. I've been waiting for a call from her, but recently my phone dropped. Yeah, they say that I ain't shit, but I'm the only one they talk about.
Hey, I can't fuck with you, hey.
Hey, what's up, everybody? Happy Tuesday! Hey, what's up, everybody? Happy Tuesday! Yeah, scratch yourself there. There we go, Sophie. Hello, everybody. Welcome to the final part, part three. This is going on Instagram. What's everybody gonna do for this week? I'd love to hear about what you guys are going to do this week. Are you guys going to do TikTok videos or what? What are you guys going to do this week? And thank you for 95,000 likes. Thank you. Yes, sir. What is everybody going to do for this week? I'd love to hear about what you guys are going to do this week. Are you guys going to do TikTok videos or what? What are you guys going to do this week? And thank you for 95,000 likes. Thank you. Welcome to part two. This is your first time watching me eat. I've done this before. Does this look very warm? Well, guess what? Everybody has to stick around for welcome to part two. This is your first time watching me eat. I've done this before. Does this look very warm? Well, guess what? Everybody has to stick around for. What is your favorite kind of cookie? Is it Oreo and M&M's or chocolate on it? What's your favorite kind of cookie? I'd love to hear that. Love to hear what your favorite kind of cookie. What is your favorite kind of cookie? Is it Oreo and M&M's or chocolate on it? What's your favorite kind of cookie? I'd love to hear that. Love to hear what your favorite kind of cookie. Hi, everybody. You guys ready to watch me eat for a little bit? Yeah? Hey, Ricky Matthew. Pay attention. Pay attention, Ricky Matthew. I want you guys to not eat. Hi, Matthew. By the way, how many miles did you go at the track today? 100? Cool. This is going on TikTok, everybody. On YouTube too. Stick around. Hi, everybody. You guys ready to watch me for a little bit? Yeah? Hey, Ricky Matthew, pay attention. Pay attention, Ricky Matthew. I want you guys to not eat. Hi, Matthew. By the way, how many miles did you go at the track today? 100? Cool. This is going on TikTok, everybody. On YouTube too. Stick around.
Hello, everybody. This is Making Stroganoff. Now, if you guys have ever had this before, it actually tastes real good. Have you guys ever had Stroganoff before, everybody? And by the way, this is the second time warming this up. Hello, everybody. This is Making Stroganoff. Now, if you guys have ever had this before, it actually tastes real good. Have you guys ever had Stroganoff before, everybody? And by the way, this is the second time warming this up.
Cool. Alright, cool. You like water at Starbucks, correct? Okay, cool. Well, water's pretty good. I gotta admit that. Water is pretty good. That's for sure. It's really good. I really appreciate you guys. Thank you. Yeah, I miss you too. Thank you. Yeah, I miss you too. Thank you.
That's a pretty good video.
You want me to get you a shout out? Because I can give you a shout out on TikTok. Because, hey everybody, pretty soon, go follow this person. Go follow them. Yeah, go follow this person for me. Thank you.
Dance party. I want to see a dance party.
Wow, this is pretty cool too.
Yay, everybody. Yay. Yay, 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 yay. Oh, am I a puppy? Woof, woof.
Hi. How you doing tonight? I hope you're having a great night. I sure hope so. It'd be fantastic if you guys were having a great night. I just love to know, how's school going? Is it going good? I hope so. Hi. How you doing tonight? I hope you're having a great night. I sure hope so. It'd be fantastic if you guys were having a great night. I just love to know, how's school going? Is it going good? I hope so. And part three, here's what's gonna happen, is Matthew, if he wins, he could go live on TikTok. That's exactly what I just said in the second one. Now, if a loser has to have pie in the face and wear a dress. Hello, everybody. If you guys have no idea who I am yet, this is Austin. Austin1998 on TikTok. How you guys doing today? I just want to check in with everybody. It's been a little while since I've been on. Hello, everybody. If you guys have no idea who I am yet, this is Austin. Austin1998 on TikTok. How you guys doing today? I just want to check in with everybody. It's been a little while since I've been on.
What's up, TikTok? What letter do you want to get? I hope you guys are having a great day out there. What's up, TikTok?
What letter do you want to get?
I hope you guys are having a great day out there.
Hey, everybody. Why is it raining? Is it raining outside? Oh, no. Oh, now that's cool. I like that. That's really cool. Hey, look at this, guys. Wow, that's... Hey, everybody, thank you. Hey, everybody, why is it raining? Is it raining outside? Oh, no. Oh, now that's cool. I like that. That's really cool. Hey,
Look at this, guys. Wow. That's hey, everybody. Thank you. Hi, everybody. This is my sweet Daisy May. You guys know her from TikTok. She's so adorable. Football. Oh, yeah. Ha ha. Hi, sir. How you doing today? Have a good day? Hi, sir. How you doing today? Have a good day? Ta-da! It is officially 23,046 followers, 16K right at the top. Thank you guys so much. Have a wonderful day. I just want to ask you guys a pretty simple question. Do you guys remember this YouTube series I made 7 to 8 months ago? Do you guys remember this pretty well? Well, I got some good news. We're trying to bring that series back. And I might have a secret game I might bring on this YouTube channel. I have two games I might bring on this YouTube channel. You'll find out what it is. Will I post them? I can't tell you what game it is because that's going to spoil it for you. But all I'm going to do is I'll give you a good hint. Okay, not a hint, but I'll give you a little clue what the first letter is. Starts with an M. And the second one also starts with a W. There you go. There's your first two clues. Have a good night. Guessing game. Everybody has to guess what it is. You just say it louder behind your computer screen, or behind your phone screen, or by your laptop, wherever you're watching this video, somewhere in the world. You have to say it loud. I can't hear you. You just speak up, everybody. You have to speak up, everybody. Speak up loudly and clearly. Now, 3, 2, 1, say it really loud. 1, 2, 3, go. You're not even close. Okay, hello, everybody. What's up? Hey, it's so good to see all of you guys again. First time in a while, huh? So I don't think I do this very much, but I need to do this a little bit more. Now, have you guys noticed a couple things? My hair is getting a little bit long. Up here. And, yeah, I've been doing YouTube for, I just found out, 3 years now. And it's feeling pretty good right now. I'm feeling pretty good. Now, if you guys have never followed me on my YouTube channel or TikTok or Instagram, here are the free accounts I want you guys to follow. The first account I want you guys to follow is Usen1998 on TikTok. That's the first account I want you guys to go follow. If you guys can go follow that, then I would appreciate that. The second channel I need you guys to go follow is called Usen Games. Go follow that too on YouTube. Thank you. And finally, go follow Astro's Biggest Fan on Instagram. There you go. There's your free accounts. I need you guys to go follow. But yeah, just want to check in with everybody today. Now, I want you guys to realize it's almost midnight, but I need you guys to also realize we need to do videos like this a little bit more often. Like, sometimes. Not very much. Because I'm really working on a lot of big ideas I want to do for the month of April and at the end of the year. It's a video I want to work on. I have a little video idea I want to do on that day. At the end of 2021. I got a video idea I want to do. I'm not sure what it's going to be yet, but I'm sure it's going to be something good. But, let's see what it is first. I don't know what it's going to be yet. I've not made up my mind on that yet. This is for you guys to know, we don't have a Playlist Live 2021. We have a Playlist Live in 2022. Now, I'm not trying to remind you when it is, but I just wanted to remind you guys of something pretty important. Number one, when I do get there, I want you guys to make some noise and make some loudness and screaming and stuff like that, like over the last 4 years. And hey, here's something good. Here's a little bit of good news. So the 16th of April, I'll be fully vaccinated on the 16th of April. But anyway, another good thing is who's excited for some baseball? Who's everybody cheering on, actually? I'd like to know who's everybody cheering on. See this? We get some baseball right here for you guys. Right here, yep. Look back at this, guys. Here's some baseball for you. And I want you guys to know, this is 2021 baseball, if you want to remember what year we're in. But yeah, actually, one thing I'm really excited about for 2021 is to grow my TikTok account the most. My YouTube account, it's going to keep going, okay? We are going to keep this YouTube channel going. We're going to keep it going. But, when I've seen my videos, I do want to let you guys know, my first ever video here on YouTube will be in the eye, the white eye, up there somewhere. It will be up there somewhere. And I will figure out how to get it up there for you guys to watch it. Anyway, Mr. Usen. Hey, I just wanted to ask you, how is your channel doing? How's your YouTube and TikTok and Instagram channel going? Oh, good? Okay, good to know. Yeah, everybody, Usen told me he has 16,000 likes on TikTok. 16,000 likes and 500 likes. And this ad, he has 23,000 and something followers on TikTok. That is absolutely, absolutely amazing. Yes, that is very amazing. I am so
proud of Mr. Austin for doing that. Hey, buddy, you're doing a great job. Let's see. Okay, what team could you guys cheer on, everybody, for baseball season this summer? Or coming up on a big day? Yeah. Just wondering. And does anybody know who, I actually have a pretty good friend I want you guys to go follow on TikTok if you're here on YouTube somewhere. His name is Ryan, 1985. Need you guys to go follow him. He would appreciate the follow. I'm sure he would appreciate it. And, yeah. Pretty much. Yeah, here's a good idea we could do, guys, for coming up in the future. See, the ideas I want to do, I know it's been, I would say it's probably been like 7 to 9 or 8 months since I last posted a Toontown video playthrough. I know it's been a while. But, we will try to get back to that as soon as I can. And I hope you guys are excited to get back to that, as soon as possible. I hope you guys are getting ready for that, actually, because I'm going to start coming up with some ideas, what we can do here. Stick around for this video if you want. But all I gotta say, guys, out of all this YouTube things I've accomplished, all the YouTube milestones I have accomplished so far, thank you guys for being with me for this long. Thank you guys. And sayonara, gracias, everybody, gracias. If anybody can speak gracias, say gracias back. Okay. Anyway, have a good night, guys. And hey, actually, you know what else my another big milestone I want to accomplish in 2021? I know we will accomplish this, but we are going to accomplish 2,000 videos on this YouTube channel. We will accomplish that at the end of the year. And we are going to work super hard to make that happen. 2,000 videos. That seems like a lot, but it seems like a lot of videos, right? If I got it wrong about that, does that sound even right? 2,000 videos? How's that even possible? Like, come on. How's that even possible? How can we keep doing 2,000 videos? Like, I don't understand that. I bet you guys don't understand it probably very well either, huh? Anyway, have a good night. I hope you both feel the sparks by the end of the drive. I hope you